Hi guys, welcome back, and today we are going to be feeding my jumping spider for the second time. Last time we did it, it was a fail. I guess we'll try it again. Okay, so he's down there. I have the fly in here. Let's put it in and see what happens. Oh, jeez. The fly flew out. Let's see if I can find him. Hold on, this isn't good.
Please stop me.
Alright guys, so I found the fly. I was gonna go up and get a new one. Alright guys, so I'm gonna put the fly in. Is it in? He's gonna be in. Okay, hold on. Jesus, I know where he is. So I finally got him in. He's actually down there. Gotta get them. See if I can actually do this. Bum, 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 bum. So they are exactly right next to each other. Come on. I know he's hungry because he tried to eat the other flies, but then he realized that they had nothing in them, so. He's gonna get it, isn't he? See if he do it. Oh, he went up. He didn't. I know you guys are gonna be like, you tap the tank, it's gonna kill him, you're gonna get stressed out. I go like that. Tip my finger like that. Just to see where he is. To see if he's okay too. Alright guys, so I missed it, but he had it. He got it. He actually got it. It walked right into his mouth. It's hard to see him. Like literally to do this. Yeah, so at least he got it. Which is pretty good. Maybe I can get him. Alright, let's see where he is. And there he is. He's still in the same spot. Same in the corner. He has it in his mouth. So I was tapping it, and then he gets scared, so we let the fly go, but at least he ate. I don't know what to do now. I guess I'll show you my other bugs. So this is my Florida Ivory Millipede. Millie. I think it's a girl. Oh god. I think it's a girl. And she is beautiful, as you can see. She's pooping and peeing everywhere she's walking, so it's a little mean, but okay. You can see, no. Go back here. I would hold her. Don't walk over your poop. But if I hold her, she may poop on me. So I'm gonna wait. So as you can see right here, she is, and hold her. Let's see if I can get her in my hand.
Those
funny
things are...
Okay, it's this.
You gotta understand something about Play-Doh. You don't cover it, it becomes hard.
That's okay. I want it to become hard. This way I can throw it away.
See if he'll eat.
Throw it away.
He's eating.
I think he spent so much money.
He's eating already.
I didn't buy it.
Look, he goes to the exact spot where he was chewing.
They need a cover for this.
Whoa, you okay? Some of rot, which is good for him.
I could have sworn. Did they use this again? They used it again.
Oh, Oh, I gotta take it out of there. I had to return it. I forgot. I gotta put it in my trunk.
Oh.
Reminds me.
You know why? Because I put it there so it could be out of the way.
No, I took it out because I had to return
it's cute.
To my front because mine broke.
Oh, okay.
And I forgot it. So I gotta put it in my
trunk. Alright,
so as you can see.
So you have coffee already?
Yeah, it's
all right.
There's a baby praying mantis nymph. Right there, so we can get it. You see it up there? It's cute.
Whose birthday?
And then right down here is my, let's see, you can't even see him. He's all buried. He's all buried. Is my ant lion. Right, so there's my ant lion. See the pit he dug? You can't even see him in there. Because he dug his way down and then he eats the ants around here. And then, yeah, that's really it. That's really it. And, yeah. Guess I'll see you in the next bug vlog. Bye.